Welcome back, everybody. It's Cosmic Phantom, and we are continuing our adventures in Mafia 1. So let's go. Enter Misa.
So that's how a regular palooka goes from cabbie to mob enforcer overnight, is it? Just dumb luck?
Didn't feel that way at the time. Me parking on that particular street, taking a break just when Polly and Sam are coming around the corner, what are the odds? I felt like, I don't know, like someone was watching out for us.
Whatever helps you sleep at night, pal, but it's a lucky break all the same. I mean, one day you're busting your back, doing an honest day's work in a city that's been trying to scrape you off its heels since the day you stepped off the boat, and the next you're stuffing your pockets full of Salieri's dirty money and lording it over the rest of us.
Yeah, it wasn't like that. Back then, Salieri didn't have the run of the city. For every buck Salieri made, Don Morello would turn 10. He paid off cops, politicians, judges, and anyone he couldn't buy, he scared into looking the other way.
He did seem to have the city jumping in its own shadow, I'll give you that.
You hear anything about Joey Crackers?
Yeah, got his name in the Morello file, sure. Boxer, right?
Yeah. That's the guy.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, sorry about that noise, by the way. That was me moving my mic, trying to adjust it so that way it was in a better position. It's actually in a perfect position.
We hear it.
Now.
Joey was just driving to the gym one morning. Probably daydreaming about winning a belt or something.
Golly!
Moron! You're driving with your goddamn eyes closed? Look at this. Jesus, Mary. Joseph, Tom Morello, I didn't know it was you.
You know anybody else driving a rare import in this part of town, Joey?
No. Well, then, I'm sorry, I was driving real slow.
You're saying this is my fault?
No,
sir.
I ain't never been in no accident.
Well, repairs are gonna be expensive.
Let me tell you something. If you a boxer,
you're not.
I'm not about
that,
to
sir.
Be afraid of this dude like,
just
at
fine.
All. Like I will whoop this man, butt in the street right this minute. Oh my god. That's ridiculous. Nah, we would have had beef. I would have beat the hell out of him. I would have been the new Don at that point.
Someone spun you a tail, pal. You got an informant right there says Morello made a mint every time Crackers went to the mat.
That's true, too. And still, Morello left that poor sap dead in the street. Head all caved in.
That don't square.
Well, maybe the Don knew Joey's career was on the downhill. Or maybe he was trying to scare some other guy into paying up. Who knows? Don Salieri chalked it up to Morello not being able to think straight when he was mad.
I believe it.
Have any more run-ins with Morello's crew back then?
Not at first. For a couple of years after I joined up, things were quiet. We got into a few dust-ups with guys trying to muscle in, but elsewise it was just the usual routine. We're running booze, offering protection, me and the boys doing rounds to collect, small time. But I ain't gonna lie. Most days, we was also having a bit of fun.
Come on, Tommy. What do you mean, a bit of fun? I am really enjoying this game. I can't even deny that. This has been like the best time I've had playing Mafia. If you guys have ever played Mafia, tell me, what has your experience like been for this Fair Play 1932? Also, which
Tommy,
Mafia do you think is the best?
Thanks for getting down here so quickly.
Yeah, sure thing, boss. What do you need?
You know, there's a race coming up.
Oh, yeah. Polly and Sam have some money on the local.
Mikey Dunn.
That's the guy.
He's a good kid, but a bit of a scrapper. Not too smart with his money. A few years ago, Mikey comes to me asking for a loan. He wants to get new tires so he can keep racing junkers out at the quarry. I like fast cars. I figured it'll be a bit of a hobby. Turns out, Mikey's a great investment. The kid can't lose a race if he walks the track. He graduates from the junkers to gouge-jobs, and I start placing a few bets on him here and there. Next thing I know, I've made all my money back and more.
Hey, Sam says he's the guy to beat.
He was. We ran all the competition out of town. But now Ralph says there's a hotshot European entering the race. And he's got a car faster than our boys by a country mile.
How much do we stand to lose?
A truckload. But not just our outfit. A lot of guys from the neighborhood come to me for financial advice. They've all put money down on this kid. It'll be like Black Thursday around here if he loses. Well, for everyone except Morello.
Oh, you think he's from the European?
Right. Well, I'm certain of it.
You want something to happen to the driver?
Can't find him. Morello's got him holed up somewhere safe. Besides, if he drops out or disappears now, none of our wagers will stand. Everyone will cry foul, say the race is fixed.
What about his car?
That's the ticket, Tommy. Ralph knows a guard at the track. You go down there tonight, you boost the European's car, bring it to one of our mechanics and make a few adjustments, you bring the car back.
Should be no problem, boss.
All right. Sarah, all right, Sabotage.
As soon as you're ready.
Sure thing.
Your pop letting you out for the race?
You kidding? Feels like we're packing this place up and moving it to the stands.
All right, y'all. We're going to go sabotage some cores. I actually do remember this when I was watching it. Oh, you just got me one on me. I don't really. All right, Ralphie, what you got for me today?
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Got to send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure.
Okay.
Then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30, and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey.
The way you says it. He's an ass.
Where no one can take him. Feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
All right, cool. So we get to go to the garage. Let's see. I wonder if our DLC car is going to be here. I own 7 cars out of 39. Oh my god! What? Ah, no. Okay, I like that. Elite 8. I'm going with this one, boys and girls, because, yeah, this one came with the DLC. Oh, goodness. Look at that beaut right there. Ain't she lovely? Alright. I kind of want to take out that drifter, too. That drifter was sexy. Oh, my God. I still don't understand the rules of the road in 1930. Like, this just doesn't make any sense. Oh, God. If I hit the back of this guy, it's pretty much a wrap. And we already know Morello's in charge of everything. What? These? Really? On. Hey. Oh man, every time I start playing this game, I just got a big smile on my face. It's just so freaking fun. And it just looks so beautiful, like, ah, so good. Now this is gonna be a big turn from us from this, because we will be playing a. Just gonna go ahead and take that turn. We are gonna be playing Cyberpunk too, and I cannot wait for Cyberpunk. Like, God, that game looks amazing. But we'll get into more of Cyberpunk when we actually get to Cyberpunk. Obviously, that's gonna be something fun and cool. I got an idea of what I want to do with that. I got a couple of walkthroughs styles that I want to try. But yeah, Yeah, Mafia, though, has been great. We have been really enjoying the game, and my PlayStation decided to just crap out on me. I was really upset, because I was like, man, I was really getting into that, and I was enjoying it. I'm sorry if I'm not hitting the gas fast enough. Here we go. It's right up ahead. Look at this beautiful car. I'm driving the Drifter car after this.
We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty. Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine. I mean, if you got the money, sure.
Wow. Okay, Bobby. If you got a buddy, sure.
Tomorrow morning,
Bobby,
they start coming.
Man.
Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting. I hate it. Ah, come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend. Don't get me started. Things I've seen. For my gal is
gone. God. Even the car feels right. And I've never driven a car from 1930. But it just feels right.
Okay, this is it.
All right, Bobby boy. Show me what you got.
Here she is. 1929 Carrazella C Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this on the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
When they catch up, sure. Try to keep it in one piece too, huh?
So, when I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy shift.
Yeah. He's an ass.
I heard.
So I've been told. Oh, that is sick. I already love it. I already love it more than life itself. And it's so fast.
Oh!
God, the drift on this is off. Crazy! Oh my god! I also just happened. Like, I wasn't even hitting gas. I was holding brakes and turning the whole time, and I could not, for the life of me, stop. Oh boy! Cut these corners! Woo! Killing it! Oh, God. Yeah, I'm about to wreck this man's car before he even gets a chance. Come on, baby. Come on. Don't you do it. Oh, dead as hell. Oh, my God. Somebody's gonna call the cops on me at some point. I guess I'm just waiting for the little thing to just be like, "Hey, somebody's driving crazy around here."
I got trouble. Pursuit.
Oh, that's not good.
You guys aren't gonna believe this, but we got a race.
Oh my god, move, you jackrabbit!
Be advised, sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Good luck. You ain't catching me. I'm gone. I got 38 seconds though.
What the fuck?
So yeah, I broke the car. This car has so much power to it. It's not even funny. Like, it doesn't corner, in my opinion, that well. Like, you really gotta ease off the gas if you wanna be able to corner.
Tobias, sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Alright, we haven't hit anything this time. My first run, I slammed everything. Like, every corner, I was just destroying this car. And actually, the turn end is about to come up right here. I wrecked them. Oh my god. And look at the damage. Holy crap.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
At least we made it. Alright, yep.
You're here.
I'm here, yeah. We're gonna need you to really fix it up.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertone.
Call me Angelo.
Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight.
Dom would really appreciate if you got it done you. Date. It was not in that condition when I left it. Or when I arrived.
Okay, she's done.
Sweet.
Thanks, Lucas.
Let me get through my first cigarette.
I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave.
Of course she is.
Hey,
that's what she
tell
does.
Mr. Salieri. I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
Drive careful. I'm in need for speed.
God.
I hate the fact that I got to do this. Excuse me, ma'am. Whoa! That was my life. Like, oh wow, look at that speed. Alright, first stretch, but look at the heat. Oh, the engine. What did you do to my baby? He doesn't even steer right. Oh, that's crazy. Like, it's all over the road. It's all over the road. Jeez. It feels like with these cars, you just gotta... Like, if you turn, you gotta commit. Ah, dang it. I tried to turn there, and it just went. Alright, Lost Haven line. Was that Haven or Heaven? Because I was like, Jesus. Come on, stay with me, baby. Stay with me, baby. Nope, I'm making it.
Thumbs up. You guys aren't gonna believe this, but we got a race car driving at speed.
Oh, shit.
Pursuit arrest. Bring him in.
That's really not good.
Be advised, sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking. Yeah, he's been seen. Go get him, boys.
Are you kidding me? Out of the way. Jack.
Officers in Little Italy reporting they've lost sight. If you see him, let me know.
Oh, this is not good. I got 12 seconds, boys.
We got him. Officers report they're closing in.
Can I just shoot? Alright, I'm gonna try to pay attention to the road a little bit. I'm going in the right direction. Jesus, going in the right direction. But this thing just cannot turn. Like, look at this. Rephrase. It's not that it can't turn. It just doesn't want to go straight. Which, let's all be honest about it, if your car is doing that, where it's just not wanting to stay straight!
I got trouble. Race car breaking the limit through the city. Go
oh,
get
come
him,
boy.
Best ticket driver can.
I hate people.
Okay, arrest the guy.
With an undeniable passion.
Pretty advised. Sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
That's good. That's just what I should... Golly. I got 14 seconds, man. Oh, man. It's so far away. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna make it. Are you serious? Oh, we're dead.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
No. Oh, there's a flip feature. Really? Alright, come on. Alright, for some strange reason, they didn't condemn me to death. I guess they're like, well, he's technically at the racetrack, thank God. God, take your crappy car. It's awful now. Yep.
Good to go.
Sweet.
Drives like a jalopy. Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
Yeah, I know about the big day. Oh, that was a fun time, though, wasn't it? Is that the guy we sabotaged?
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shithouses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got the moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
Sure, Frank.
Who is Nick?
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, the like driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Send him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tougher locker for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, hello. What? Frank,
Tom, have you seen me?
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else. Last night.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
Frank, don't put your finger in my face again, man. I just want you to know that. You know, no disrespect, but just don't do that. All right? That's how you get smacked. Like, I don't play that. Okay? Don't put your finger in my face.
From Europe, we got the hot shot
favorite,
Martin Lichtenberg.
I get you like that, but you're just trying to say, like, we trust you. Don't do that.
Got some news from the here. Lost heaven local favorite. Mike,
all right, y'all, let's hope
out
for a good performance.
Tommy Andrews.
Freaking Muniz.
Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck.
All right. Yeah, I'm terrified because we already did.
Lined up on the grid. They're ready.
You saw how the driving was before.
They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble.
All right, y'all, here we go.
You're kidding me!
Get out of there, baby.
Asshole!
Don't you run into me! Oh, I just killed, like...
Son of a bitch!
Okay, you guys keep driving into me. What do you expect is gonna happen, you freaking twat? Wow! Okay, these cars are trash. I actually can't believe this. How far down am I at this point? So, yeah, we had to redo that because false starts and bullcrap. And apparently AI just can't drive for crap. I'm really trying to tone down my language here, because it is about to get pretty freaking colorful there for a minute, because I was definitely getting bored.
They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start.
Come on, let's go. Look at this guy. So what happened last time is everybody just bunched up, and so like I could not move for the life of me. Right there. Everybody just started bunching up.
What? Oh, you're kidding me.
Oh my god, and it just keeps going. I don't even understand that. I don't, somebody please explain that to me. It's literally like your car has no traction. Alright. Okay, I see everybody. Alright, I see everyone. Let's see if we can do it. Come on, baby. Oh my gosh! Well, didn't expect that to be that way. Wow. Oh my god! Jeez! There we go. Okay, I'm starting to get it. Can we just shoot the guy in first, please? Okay, second lap.
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's?
Come on, baby. Hauling this gas right now. Please don't do it again. God, it's like I am trying so hard to get and catch up. And I just can't.
Cena, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix with time still left to go.
Oh.
Oh my, that looks terrible. I hope they can walk away. Lichtenberg's not going to win, and Angelo's trailing too. Unless there's more surprises in store.
What does that even mean? Yeah, we might have to end up restarting this again. Fire! Whoa! We're gonna chalk the rest of those up to warm-ups. Alright, those are just warm-ups. So, yeah.
Gosh.
I got a burp, I think. So, yeah. So yeah, that was all just warm-ups, you know. Anybody who's played Mario Kart ever knows what I mean. So yeah, this is it. You know, I had to get used to the driving. That was all. I mean, at least I know for a fact that I wasn't gonna be in absolute last, so that's always great. All right, this turn is tricky for me. Okay, well, I definitely just rammed the hell out of that guy. So the ram technique worked. Come on, baby.
Shit! Son of a bitch!
I can't tell if that's Tommy or if that's the other racers.
Don't worry, folks. We have nothing.
You're kidding me! What?
Holy moly! I swear to God, if that ends up making me lose, I'm going to lose my absolute. Okay, I can admit I'm a bit of a sore loser when it comes to racing games. Alright, that's just how it is. We're gonna skip this. We're winning this. This is us. This is all us. see if we can do this again. I ran the hell out of somebody. Wait, I ran the heck out of somebody last time.
Shit!
Jesus. Oh, Bud, then get out of the way, you jackrabbit. If you do it, I will end your whole career.
What?
So, it wasn't even this turn, it was the big turn that comes up. I got kind of wrecked on it because, oh my gosh. Look! Look! This is what I mean! I absolutely despise racing in this game. The car spins out so easily. Like, I just don't understand why it's spinning out so easily.
Jesus!
I've done everything. I do the whole get off of the gas. So like right now there was no gas. I just used momentum. You know, same here. I'll do the same thing around his corner.
What?
Him? Oh my god. What I hate is that they can get caught up on your wheel. And then that, like, oh, that's annoying. But like they can get caught on your wheel and it just spins you out. Crap.
Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
Also, it does not pay to go over that shortcut, or what looks like a shortcut, because it's not a shortcut.
Yes.
I swear to gosh, if you touch someone, you just spin out. I'm sorry, I am a sucker.
A shit.
Son of a bitch!
Get the out of the way. Mediocre driver. You're trash, Brock! Get the heck out of the way, crap.
Terrible. I hope they can walk away. Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go.
Asshole!
All because I hit his car, like, oh.
Up close and personal with the back leaders. This race is far from over.
That's what I can't stand. It's like, all right, there we go.
Yes.
Where the heck is he coming from? No, I'm literally turning my wheel, man. That makes no sense. I'm turning the wheel. This racing is so stupid. Like, you spin out all the time. You can't get your speed up. I don't know any other way to get my speed up. That's the other thing. Like, they haven't told me any other way to get my speed up. So, I have no idea how else I'm supposed to get. Look at this. I was basically locked on his wheel to the point where I just could not move. Like, I don't even understand that. Like, y'all have me that...
What? You're kidding me!
Reed and Wilson drop back to the rankings, now near competitive Burr and Angelo.
You asshole!
And they're somehow just, like, dominating me right now in speed, like...
Son of a bitch!
Oh my god, man. Sorry I couldn't finish it. I'll probably end up doing it at a later time. I'm gonna get it out before, obviously, you all see anything. But until next time, guys, as always, please stay smart, stay safe, and until we meet again, peace.